Hi, beautiful angels. Welcome to the Divine Family. My name is Renu, and this is a quick energy check for today. And happy birthday and happy anniversary to all of you who are celebrating today. So this is a very important message from Ganesha that you have to run from this situation. Does not matter what's going on in yourself, you know, negative thinking, blockages, past, and negative people. Forget about them for some time and follow your dreams. Run for your dreams. Run behind them. This is very important time to manifest your dreams, whatever your heart desire is. So forget that for some time. Release the situation, release the energy, release this negative thoughts, and follow your passion right now. Next one is again the healing. Don't keep going in the past again and again. Then you won't be able to forget that and release that emotions. Enjoy the present moment. It will help you release the past pain and embrace the passion. Embrace these opportunities and embrace the creativity. Follow your creative passion. It will help you to release that, because actually your heart desire, when you're gonna follow that passion, it will automatically, you will be healed. It will help you to heal if you will become again passionate for the life. Last one is the decision. Yeah, take the decision. Be excited for your future. Embrace that opportunity, and because success is waiting for you. Victory, success, recognition is waiting for you. So if you see the whole pie is all about leaving those negative thoughts for now, releasing those painful emotions, and focus on present moment. Enjoy this energy to manifest your dreams. This is a high timing when you can manifest your heart desire and get that success, because this victory, success, recognition is waiting for you. So use this opportunity, inspiration, new ideas. Follow your creativity and release. It will help you to express yourself creatively in a beautiful way, and you will fulfill your dreams with it. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much for watching, and bye for now.